I'm speaking just as the woman laid the hand, her hand on his hem, and virtue rushed into her body. Now, Holy Spirit, every addiction leaving your body in Jesus' name, go in the name of Jesus. We break it completely because there's no shame in that. We just hand it off to the Lord and we let him heal it. Let him heal it. You're not trapped. The Bible says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's freedom, there's liberty. I break every chain off of you that has kept you trapped, that has kept you stuck. I take authority over it in Jesus' name. Addiction, go in Jesus' name. Affliction, go in Jesus' name. I'm even going to speak against demons of abandonment and tell you that you're always going to be alone. I break those off of you in the name of Jesus. I tell you to leave. God says he's never left you. He'll never forsake you. Abandonment, you're a lie. Come on, he's a lie. He's lying to you. He's going to tell you you're going to spend the rest of your life alone. He's lying to you. He's lying to you. I see you, I hear you, and I break you in the name of Jesus Christ. I speak over you that you are worthy to be loved, not just by God, but by man. Come on. Stop teaching and training people to treat you with rejection. Come on, today you're going to come into your confidence and be like, you can't talk to me like that. You can't treat me like that. This is not okay. God has said, I get to love myself. Come on, the Bible says, above all else, guard your heart. Above all, I think it's the only place in Scripture where it says, above all else. Guard, we don't hear that preaching. I'm going to get a copy of my book, To Love to Be Loved. Guard your heart. Boundaries. Boundaries. Come on, there's freedom in boundaries. Because you're worth it. You're worth it. And so we thank you, Holy Spirit, for healing. Come on, with all of that healing. When the mind and the emotions get healed, the body has to follow. Has to follow. So we live in a pecking order, the spirit man, the soul man, and then the body. So that's why I'm declaring that her physical body is coming into order right now in Jesus' name. Every joint is being healed. Every joint is being healed. No more aches, no more pains. No more aches, no more pains. I just speak his healing anointing over you right now in Jesus' name. There we go. Take a nice deep breath in and blow all that yuck out. Blow it out. There you go. Keep letting it out. There we go. All the way out. All the way out. In Jesus' name. Completely free. Completely free. Every darkness gone. Every depression gone. Oppression gone in Jesus' name. The spirit of heaviness gone in Jesus' name. And I speak a spring in your step, Autumn. Come on, if we could change your name from Autumn to Spring right now, we're going to change it. We're going to put a spring in your step. And I speak fruit. Flower buds. I see flower buds. Come on, the devil will.